Four-wheel drive. What'd you get, Michael? Down 50. 145. Now you out again. 50. Now 155,000. Now 60. 160. Now 5. Now 165 higher. 165,000. 165,000. 165,000. Another one thing to keep in mind. Look whose farm is coming off of. Look who operated that combine. What's that worth? Buy one Mr. Winter had. 165,000. No, you guys are out too. 165 with a brand new bidder. I got 162.5 with a new bidder. We're not done. 165,000. 162.55. Now 167.5. MJ. 167.5. 165. 167.5. And all have it all done. The hammer's high. 167.5. And on it. Sold the combine at 165,000. Sold at 165,000. You start to look at the hours on it. Look at the home it's at. 175. Folks, you cannot find them that low of hour and off a farmer operation like this one. We're going to look up and these sales are going to be all down. You're going to be looking for a tractor this size. It's going to be too late. Buy this one here at 1,200 hours and a nice one, 125,000. I'm at 126.7 and I'm here down 6,000, 7,000. I got 129,000. Who's going to be the first one to land on 130? 131,000. And I have, ladies and gentlemen, final call at 131,000. Sold the tractor, 130,000. Sold at 130,000. Sold the planter, 120,000, sold at 27,000. $36,000. Yes or no, gotta go. Who get $36,000? They got a board meeting going on. Now 36,5. Now 37,000. 37,000. $37,000 and all that. 36,5. $37,000. Sold the cart. $36,500. Sold it $36,500.